Hedges. I promise you, swag. Yeah, baby. Yo. Percocet, yeah. Miley Percocet. Percocet, yeah. Miley Percocet. Percocet. Rep the set, yeah. Gotta rep the set. Gang, gang. Chase a chick. Chase. Never chase a bitch.
Hello, everybody. ZC Gang here. And today, I'm going to be doing a story time. This is my first ever attempt at a story time. So I'll try to do it today. So it's going to be about the time I nearly died. A lot of my friends have heard it before. I know this whole story because of my mom and my brother and stuff. Okay, so it was me about 6 years old. No, 6 months old. I didn't have asthma. And this day I woke up and I was watching TV. And then I wanted to have breakfast. I didn't want to have anything. My mom said, "Zach, do you want to have breakfast?" And she was trying to give me breakfast, but I would always deny it. And then she was like, "What's the matter?" But I couldn't reply. And then I just looked sad but angry. And then my face started to turn purple. My face started to turn purple. And then my mum rushed to the phone, quickly called ambulance. I went in the truck. And then I was crying because I couldn't breathe because one of my lungs collapsed. So then they couldn't figure out what it was. So then, this is going to be a really quick story time, but so then they couldn't figure out what it was, so. And then there was like a minute left until I rolled out. I passed away. But then they figured out what it was with like 50 seconds left. So then they quickly tried to do it, and it takes like a long time because I had to pump up my. They had to take out my lungs, and then put another one in and attach it and stuff. So they did it really, really quick because I was small, it was easier. But then, so they quickly put me to sleep. They put like 2 medicines in my mouth and then quickly put me to sleep. And then my family was just watching the time I go down and down and down. And then, they saw it at 10, and at 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, and then they fixed me. So, yeah. So, basically, one of my lungs collapsed, so, yeah, I nearly died, but, so that's part of me. That was a really quick story time. Sorry this video was so short, but hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, peace, and follow me on Twitter. It's on the screen right now. That's my Twitter. Go follow me on Instagram on the screen right now. And go subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's up right now. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. So this is my Twitter. Instagram. YouTube channel. Peace.